continue your education. You commit to saving money. And when you guys commit to living your dreams fully, I love you guys. Thanks for being here. God bless you.
The Dallas Mavericks and Mass Mutual host more than 1,300 DISD middle school students at American Airlines Center today to learn more about Mass Mutual's Future Smart Challenge, a future leadership program that offers middle school students the opportunity to learn about smart, educational, and financial choices in an interactive seminar.
It was beyond just a feel-good session. What was talked about today being future smart was a way for the kids to understand how money works, that money is a tool, per Hill Harper, and that a work ethic is what takes you the furthest in life.
The goal of the program is to empower and challenge young future leaders to take positive steps toward a successful career and financial security for themselves, their family, and their community.
That I can't just expect things to come my way, that I have to work for them.
The whole program altogether was very inspirational. I've been taught in school to save my money and all that, but Mr. Harper took it to a whole nother level and showed me how it would work in real life.
Dallas Mavericks owner Mark Cuban will tip off the assembly by giving students insight into his path to success. He will be joined by the host of Mass Mutual Future Smart Challenge, award-winning actor and best-selling author, Hill Harper.
Good morning, everyone. Real Talk Sports, our special edition with the Dallas Mavericks hosting our Mass Mutual Smart Future Education. Hill Harper is with us.
It's a great day. I mean, all these kids behind us, I mean, they're amazing. You're talking about eighth graders, and so often we underestimate our young people. People say, oh, can they grasp concepts around money, savings, investing? They were so attentive. They were so into it. They have goals and dreams, and you start to realize that maybe their parents aren't teaching these things, but they want to learn this stuff. And so I love doing it today, and I hope the program just grows and grows. Shackles our communities. It's almost tantamount to being enslaved in a way, because you're enslaved to that payment and that interest payment, and we want to break the chain. We want to have freedom, and the only way we can do that to start saving and investing ourselves is to get rid of debt.
There you guys have it. But I'm talking to you about this in Memphis, and now we're here, the Dallas Mavs hosting it. But who is your favorite NBA team?
Okay, if we're talking about my heart or my head or both,
we can discuss both.
Okay. So, I grew up in Northern California. I was born in Iowa, grew up in Northern California. So, I love the Golden State Warriors,
yeah.
Right? People don't talk about Golden State enough. I love them, okay? I love Steph Curry. Okay, so that's one thing. Now, I've lived in New York a lot. So, you have to love, your heart says the Knicks. Because they're just not too good. That's
right
the problem right now.
Up and up.
They got to come up. They need better defense. So, I love Golden State Warriors. I love the Knicks. And then Gabrielle Union's one of my best friends. Obviously, she's getting married to Dwayne Wade. So I love the Miami Heat because of her.
Okay.
I want the Heat to soar because Gabrielle's my girl and Dwayne's a great guy, and I want them to shine, which they already
okay.
are. Go on, Real Talk Sports.
I thought it was fantastic. It was a great opportunity to expose these young people to the real fundamentals of finances and money management and the importance of education and how that will build their future moving forward. So it was just a great day. It was so exciting to have more than 1,300 students here today from middle schools in the Dallas area, and we're just thrilled to be able to bring this to the community. They can go to massmutual.com and they can see additional information on our Future Smart program.
Awesome.
Covert Affairs, USA Channel. Check out Covert Affairs.
Right,
and check out my latest book called Letters to an Incarcerated Brother.
Most definitely, you guys. Right here with the one and only Hill Harper, I'm Valencia Kate, Real Talk Sports.
Awesome.
That's really what it is all about, taking our knowledge to another level, learning how we can be better people, not just tomorrow, but starting today. I want to thank you guys so much for coming out, Ms. Glass, Netsy, and of course, Jonathan, right here. It is Real Talk Sports. And of course, let's give a shout out to the school.
Zan Wesley Holmes Junior Middle School, named after the Reverend Zan Wesley Holmes of Dallas, Texas.
There you guys have it. Real Talk Sports in the community.